Unfortunately, I do think that homophobia is rooted in this city, but that's the point of the parade, the march. We're trying to change that, and hopefully we will change that. It takes one man to create a scene like this. Hopefully he's a minority.